Hello guys, today we will explore SNPs and see a methodology of detection and design an experiment for detection of these SNPs. Firstly, we have to go to one of the database of SNPs, like here in NCBI. Here is a database of variation and genes. If there is no choice for database of SNP here, we have to go to the list. If there is no any choice, then we have to go to resource list A to Z. From here, we can fetch or research or search. We can search for DB. Database of SNP, database of genotype and phenotypes, database of genotype and phenotypes, data submission policies, structural variation. We have to go to database of short genetic variation. We have yes. And I want to search for database in gene of insulin or gene of DBYD and get search. Here is a list of SNPs that can be available in that DBYD gene, but it's a lot and it consists of many or a huge number of SNPs that can be impossible for you to detect, which is useful in your research. So the clinical importance of the SNP is the value that can be searched in this database that be valuable. Okay, you can filter your SNPs from here: significance, benign, conflict interpretation of pathogenicity, drug response, that SNPs that interfere with drug response, and likely benign, likely pathogenic, other pathogenic. So we can filter the deletion according to its clinical importance. So we can choose drug response. Okay, drug response, and we can choose drug response and pathogenic SNPs in the filter. Here it is, and can choose also here. We can see that if you choose drug response only, it's only 19 result, and if you choose pathogenic, it's an addition of response of RS that belonging to pathogenic criteria of SNPs. We can choose it all, clear all. You can choose it all. You can display fit setting, summary or item version, or sort by SNPs ID, default order, chromosome base position. Here you can order the SNPs according its order in the chromosome or default order. SNPs ID or default order or chromosome order. Okay, SNPs ID, create file. Here is a text file containing the SNPs of our interest, and is SNPs results, Homo sapien, chromosome and gene, functional coding sequence, intron variants, missense variant, coding sequence variant, non-coding transcript variant, 5 prime UTR and translated region in 5 prime, and variants validation by frequency by alpha by cluster. Here is the other name of these SNPs in other database, and another SNP here. You can choose it manually, but it's a tedious work is to choose it manually one by one. So we have to reconstitute our file by format or edit all file and open save page edit find rs and get find find and when we get to display settings and choose and apply then here is the report about any SNP. Here is the SNPs of importance. It's here. Genomic region or transcripts on products. Dihydropyrimidine dehydrogenase. And is the report. See in variation viewer. And here is the variation viewer of your SNPs. Here is in BT21 is the equation of it. And if you highlight any sequence here, you can represent or you can have a menu of drop down menu that have a lot of information. And here is the information that belonging to any sequence that represented in this list. And here is as any database content a filter of this page. Get back, and if you have a click here, modify position, zoom to sequence, markers details, reveal in sequence view. You can rename, you can modify position, range color or zoom or marker detail. Here I will choose marker detail. Yes, it's marker detail. Here is a lot of markers detail of this SNP. As I say, it's a marker. You can add marker or remove marker. These markers, it's contain different type of SNPs. Here, also here I see a marker of protein. I don't know how to use it, but it's very unique. Here, and here also. Okay, you can download it. Markers